Whichever god or goddess helped us is to be thanked. Those others weren't so fortunate.
Watch that.
Lost. We found only two other survivors. They're being looked after. Here, drink this. When did you sail from Colchis?
Dawn this morning.
Dawn? Then our journey is nearly over.
Where have you come from?
Thessaly.
But that's the other side of the world. You don't look like a merchant. Your vessel's a fighting ship.
We'd be foolish to sail unarmed. By all accounts, your king, Aetes, fears the gods. And we were sent by the gods. But I'm going to talk to him alone, peacefully. Now you answer a question. What was your ship doing in such dangerous waters?
We came to sacrifice to the gods of the rocks, to throw flowers onto the sea to make it safe for our ships. I'm afraid our gods were angry. Not so powerful as yours.
Are you a priestess?
I serve in the temple of Hecate.
A dancer? Is Hecate the god of the Colchians?
The goddess.
But I'd heard they worship some strange idol. The skull and skin of a ram.
No ordinary ram. Its fleece is of gold. A gift of the gods themselves, and it's brought our city great peace and prosperity.
We'll put you ashore at dawn tomorrow. Perhaps you will show me the way to the city. Now, tell me your name.
Medea. And you can answer my first question. Who are you?
My name is Jason.